sensor. So it's just the sensor and the main motherboard. All the extra stuff, it doesn't take a battery anymore. It's just missing all the extra stuff that it doesn't need for this application. And so it's powered directly off the drone.
Nice.
That way we can get rid of the need of a battery.
The weight, extra weight.
Yeah, all the extra weight. Like I said, it took it from about 160 grams to about 25 grams.
Very nice.
So it made it light enough to where this could carry.